tell you, B-93 has been so good to me. They played my first ever single that came out on the country radio last summer. It's on my brand new album, which is here today. If you want to pick up a brand new album from me, self-titled Frankie Ballard, you can go to the merch table and pick it up today. This song is still very special to me. It was the first time I ever heard it myself on the radio, and it was played by B-93 first. So I got to thank Doug and Dave and Conrad, Broadway, everybody with B-93 for taking a chance on me, a dude from Battle Creek, Michigan. I got to thank them. This one's for them. The reason I recorded this song is because I lived it. I really did live it. And I know how it feels to be a guy and you're all prideful, you know. The only thing that can possibly make you feel better after breaking up with your girl is to know that she feels the same way and that she misses you. And I knew that when we put it out that a lot of you could relate to it too. So I swear to God, if this song has helped anybody in this audience get through a bad breakup, then it was worth every single time I've ever played. So thank you so much for listening.